Why wouldn't they die for me? Now explain to your children that the smell of